Nah, snap. Oh, almost not. I don't know. I'm upstairs and I can't see because there's no windows where I'm at. So, yeah, I'm in the bat cave. All right. Let's play some control. I don't even know what this is, honestly. It was free and I was like, screw it, I'll play it. Kill it.
Because confused to who you're talking to.
Talking to you, Meatball. He's like, but the food's over there. Makes no sense.
Fair warning. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie, what is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell and the picture, it's different. For each of us, it can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie, something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us.
What's
we're
up, peeps?
To ourselves.
The How's everybody's not?
The world. The world is much.
I hope it's not.
And much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
I don't know. I didn't mean to.
Hello? Anyone here?
I'm gonna go ahead and tell you all this now. The people that are watching this, I'm the type of person, I walk around everywhere and try to find every little detail just in case I miss something. There's usually like a little treasure or something hidden. Okay. Well, I gotta do what the sign says. It says, please wait here.
Hello?
Welcome. Ooh? What's this? Give me one second. Sorry. He's messing with my computer. To the people that know, I was supposed to get a desktop today, and FedEx dropped the bomb on that one, or somebody, I don't know, but I probably won't get it till tomorrow, so you won't actually get to see me stream this time, but, oh, what the hell, that was kind of creepy. Oh, somebody was in the bathroom pooping. Not really.
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Whoa.
Whee!
Okay. A shark and his, although secure, blah blah blah, permission to, following basic protocol, shoot to kill. Good luck! The people in the back, they can't read that small. I was gonna say, I feel like somebody's gonna jump out or something, it's gonna scare the shit out of me. How's everybody's night going? Let me know down in the comments. Say what's up, roast my ass.
Hello?
What's up?
Hey, excuse me.
I feel like this guy's about to do something. Okay. Oh.
There you are. We're here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, janitor, by the way. You work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, Peter, you are relevant. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you mahout.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
What the hell? Wasn't I just here? Oh.
The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
No. I mean, I guess.
Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Excuse me. Hey, excuse me. She went and bit him in the back of the leg. Alright, you want to see me do a kickflip? There you go. Yeah. Aw, yeah. There you go, kickflip. Well, that was a big thud. Kind of scared to open the door now. Oh shit! I don't want to go that way. Wee. Wrong. Damn, she was fucking shitting again. Is that a window? Oh, what the hell?
Hello.
Shit.
Ah.
Shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really?
No. What the fuck? Why?
Something's outside. Oh, was coming here a mistake?
What the fuck? I mean, I guess I'll pick it up. He did. He gone, he did. The sword intentionally left blank. Oh shit.
And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you, you're it.
Look at this place. Where am I?
Oh, man. Oh, hell yeah. What's up?
Hurry up!
Fuck yeah. I'm about to tear shit up. Ooh. Oh shit.
Okay. Now I have a gun.
Oh. Aha. Oh, that's cool. I wish I had a pistol that regenerated ammo. Almost said that wrong. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. To all my Star Wars fans out there. Who? Oops. Whoopsie. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen.
Pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
Well, hi, happy. Nice to meet you.
Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
Whoa, what just happened? Ah, that's how you crouch. Okay. Okay. Yeah. That's right. Not creepy at all.
What is that? You can't let this happen. 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 You stopped it. You.
Excuse me. Still not able to go in here? Okay, how about a push? Guess not. Alright, see then.
The hotline. reach the hotline.
Hotline, says the dead man. Okay.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE.
Okay, we don't need to hear that again. Indeed. Gun just appears out of nowhere.
The hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy? All right.
Contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
Okay. Are you here to see someone? Are you from New York City or just visiting? How'd you find this place, motherfucker? This way? What the shit?
Thank you.
And that's how you die. Okay. Whoops.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy?
All right, it's out. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.
Oh. What kind of Harry Potter shit is this?
Holy shit. You did it. We did it.
Hello. Can you hear me? Are you with us? With the Bureau?
No.
Are you still sane?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Antonio, you wild as hell.
You're the new director.
Probably, though.
We're coming out. Maybe.
Don't shoot me. We're on the same side.
Director Faden. Call me Jesse. Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily.
Are you a robot?
Somehow, this hostile force, this hiss, that works. Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere like
you,
and everyone not protected
that movie,
by an HR.
Or the show, you.
And extraordinarily,
like they're talking, and all of a sudden she's like talking to herself in their
you
head, like
the
how he does.
That makes you
when he's like, "Hey, how are you?
Why
would I do?
Why
would I say
no
that? What would happen
obviously.
If I killed you?" It's like, "What the fuck?"
I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just
what the hell?
A lot.
No shit.
Trench is dead. Shot. Ah, I found his body and the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon. Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around. You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
Because I'm gangster.
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in. I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's...
I can't even. Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
Hiss. Jiggly, 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 jiggly. Oh, she did. What the shit?
It didn't work. The Hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Oops.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.
Oh, damn.
I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us, or a few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench, the ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the Hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay. That's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Somebody answer that damn phone.
I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline container. The hotline should be in the communications department. Where did the hiss come from? I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside before you came in? No. No, just inside. The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start looking. But in the context, it's good news. The lockdown holds. The hiss escaping the building would be the end. Pretty shitty world out there if you ask me. To destroy it.
With you on that, Emily. You mentioned the oldest house. What is it?
This building, the Bureau headquarters, the oldest house, is a shifting place. You've seen it. It transcends its physical limits.
I've been to New York a few times. How didn't I notice this place?
It's an attribute of the building. This is a place of power. The oldest house doesn't like attention.
Ooh.
Unless you're purposely trying to find it, you don't. Which is perfect for us. The work we do here is essential, but unstable. The Bureau prefers not to be noticed. And we need...
So without you, I never would have found the front door.
Okay. Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon. Just let me know.
Oh, this ought to be fun. Oh, wrong one.
Again, a welcome message. Thank you.
kind of sounds like the zombies from fucking Call of Duty. Is she alive? What the hell? Whoops. Okay, don't go down that way. We all learned something today. Hello, mates. Oh, wrong button again.
There it is again, a welcome message.
One second, please. Sorry about that, peeps. Sounded like somebody pulled up and revved the engine. Went to check it out, nobody was there. So, yeah. Where am I going? Look at it.
A whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it. A perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on. And they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched, maybe, 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Ooh. Then we'll really be cooking with peanut oil.
Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
Ooh. Turn around in the game or like in real life? Whoa. Don't do that, man. You got me all turning around, freaking out.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings?
Yep.
I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Hold R1, grab highlighted objects. Release R1 to launch. Ooh. You telling me I got the motherfucking force? Somebody pop out. That's what I'm saying. I'm a freaking Jedi, bro. About the Obi-Wan that ass.
Gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Like 11 from Stranger Things. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground or bag. Oh. Yes. Whoopsie. I had the force. I mean, I would use it for good, obviously, but I mean, you know, like, oh shit! Yeah. That's how you do it.
Am
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom.
That voice almost sounds like Excision. Excision. Wop, 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 wop.
There's a key nearby. This yep. must open the door.
Whew, scared me. Ooh. This map control point. What the hell?
They can fly now. Right.
What the hell, Peter Pan?
I have a feeling he'll be back.
Yeah, probably.
Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
Should be?
Thank you.
start a fire and then use the force. I don't know.
Just look at it.
Just look at it. Well, you ain't gotta brag about it.
Alright, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been... Alright, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but you can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds an altered item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this? ...been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but you can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds an altered item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier to... Hey, are you still recording this?
The hotline can't be far now.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it says hotline chamber, so yes, I'd assume it's not that far. Yeah. This is a fancy post office.
The Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic. The Light Switch Court. Door marked with the Black Pyramid.
Whoa. Have we been here before? No. I've stayed at a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Thank you.
key has a black pyramid on it.
I'm saying, I keep ringing the bell and nobody shows up. But all these doors keep opening. Oh, that makes sense, huh? Pull the light switch again. What the shit? Hello? This reminds me of the old Assassin's Creed games, whenever you go in the Animus or whatever and you'd have to do all this shit. Oh. Extra dimensional entities. What the actual fuck? Dad. Okay. Time.
A phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
Can reach Trench.
Highline Bling.
Listen to him. He feels more like an echo.
I don't remember the rest of the song, honestly.
With important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you.
Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
What? Back in the office, what the hell? I tore this shit up, what the? Sounds like a damn TIE fighter. One second, peeps. Ah. Hill's got clearance now, you bitch. What? Weird.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it. Emily?
Hotline, Blaine.
Let's talk. I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now. Incredible. What did he say? He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, Darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. Salvador? He's the head of security. And Marshall? Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough, ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us.
The other sectors. How do I get there? It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way. Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well. And all that in the HIS can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help. Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Everybody, I think that's gonna do it for the night on control. Hope you enjoyed the video. Come back Friday and I'll have a little compilation for you, some Red Dead. Till then, see you next Wednesday. Peace out, peeps.